What's up, everyone? Kawaiiku here to react to episode 9 of Mondaiji Tachi, aka Problem Children Are From Another World, Aren't They? So without further ado, let's get to it. Alright, here we go, episode 9 of Mondaiji Tachi, and the whole city is in chaos. The whole arena is in chaos, all because of her. The Thick Piper of Hamelin. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. So Black Rabbit has seized control of things. Ooh. I wonder how this is gonna go down. Did you hear that the aroma of death is going to envelop the city? Another interesting episode title. This moment. No violations. Yeah, better watch what you say. Didn't you literally interrupt the game? Wait, I don't. Y'all literally invaded the game and started turning to people against each other. Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. How are there no violations? How is that fair? This doesn't make any sense. The plague. Oh, shit. Yeah, what kind of bullshit rules is this? How is none of what they're doing against the rules? Master? So even though the thick one is the Pied Piper of Hamelon, the real leader is Pest. That's kind of what it seems like here, but I could be wrong. Pest seems like the real brains behind the operation. But then again, like I said, I could be wrong. Asha. Sundere. Holy shit, she's sweating. Yeah, what's going on with her? Oh shit, don't wait. Oh, has she been infected? Oh my god, did Pest infect her? Two days. Wow. Wow. Black Pacha. Huh? Goddamn! And I can assure you with 100% certainty that you'll get your ass whooped by Izoyo in 10 different ways. You and your whole crew. I mean, if someone has Izoyo on their side, there's no way they can lose. Let's be real. The Mecca? What? If it obeys you. So Asuka's gonna play a game of her own. Whoa! So that's Dean, huh? I thought they were talking about the studio. I mean, if you control Dean, you could probably make Seven Deadly Sins better. Not that I watch the show anyways. Wow, she is just the right height. God, I wish that was me. Oh, damn. Even her own teammates tell her that she will fail. Oh, how nice. Two very loyal followers. You know, those are hard to come by. You gotta cherish them. Even if you're an evil, sickness-inducing demon lord. Also, how long have you been sitting on that chair? I'd imagine with wooden chairs, sitting on them for like more than an hour would be very uncomfortable. Yeah. That was a pretty cute laugh, though. Not gonna lie. She's just chilling. With magic. What? Whoa. That's cool. I'm pretty sure the Black Plague happened because of rats, but okay. Poor Kusakabe. We haven't seen the, I don't think we've seen much of her in this series. Yeah, because, yeah, she fought the... yeah, really the only, notable thing I remember her doing is fighting the griffin. Oh, they're smashing everything. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, that's definitely not good. Damn. They're summoning the city of hot... Just, they're summoning whole cities now. Oh, now Wesser's being the aggressor. Hey, that rhymes. Yeah, well, Izayoi has whooped the divinity before, so we'll see how you fare. Oh, nothing. Yeah, I figured it wasn't going to be that easy. Oh! And that's against the rules. Oh! Asuka coming in with the mech! What is this? Neon Mondaiji Tachi Evangelion? Ooh. Alright, the mech is now in play! This might be the beginning of the end for the Demon Lords. Actually, the next episode is the last episode, so yeah, it is the beginning of the end. But yeah, overall, pretty great episode of Mondaiji Tachi. I still think the whole rules behind these games is bullshit. Like, either the Demon Lords have some wild-ass privilege, or the rules are just that poorly written. I mean, come on. They did a lot of bad stuff ever since they invaded the Colosseum. Well, yeah, one more episode left. I'm definitely wondering how this is all going to end. Oh! Oh yeah, I think my episode does cut out the end card. Oh shit. Yeah, for those of you who wanted me to see the reaction to the end card, I'm sorry. Go Medisai! Oh, man. Yeah, I probably should... Ah, man. Fuck. I really should have checked to see which episode had the end cards. Oh, man. For the final episode! There has to be an end card. I'll make sure that the final episode has the end card. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching, have a great day, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, support me on Patreon, links are in the description down below, and I will see you next time. I think I've lost my mind, but I'm feeling so alive. What a pity, it's so pretty, looking through the bars and I see my